Terry, they've dealt with this scam calls for 2 years. The callers claiming all kinds of things, but no matter how hard they try to stop them, the calls continue.
As a reward for completing our survey, you've earned a free Caribbean cruise for two.
If it's not a free cruise,
because we've told them we're not playing your game,
it's a $1 million award.
Good morning. You should be thrilled. You've won a big prize and all this stuff. And then it goes into, there's money always involved.
Whatever the scam is, Roy Johnson and his 91-year-old mom, Nelma, can't help but laugh at the calls they receive on a daily basis.
I've always been told you don't do that.
But the laughter quickly turns into anger.
It's aggravating. Maybe I'll be doing something and I'll have to stop right in the middle of the day and answer the phone. And they just keep on and on. And I just tell them, I don't want any of your part of the scam. So just leave me alone.
We're not going to give you any money.
The caller claiming they're with the publisher's clearinghouse.
Sometimes as many as three times a day.
Miss Nelma says she's lucky enough to know it's a scammer.
I always tell them I don't have no money to give them. I do good to take care of my own bills.
But sadly, other seniors sometimes believe the call is legit.
When they hear that they've won money or that they have a chance to get some money, normally they'll bite on that opportunity.
Of course, there is a real Publisher's Clearinghouse sweepstakes, but they won't ask you to give them any money.
And because the name is familiar, they feel like it's safe. We would just encourage them, don't entertain those conversations. It's okay to hang up on them.
If something similar is happening to your family, a good resource to use is ProtectSeniorsFromFraud.com.